Seoul has decided not to require a feasibility study for the modernization of the Dodu sewage treatment plant. That means the project can be finished as much as a year ahead of schedule. Mike Laidman reports.
Seoul has released the list of local projects that will be exempted from preliminary feasibility studies. The modernization of the sewage treatment plant in Dodudong is included in the list, alongside 22 other projects. The national government says it made its choices based on balanced development nationwide.
환경, 의료, 생활교통 시설 등 주민, 지역 주민의 삶의 질 제고라고 하는 네 가지 영역에서 마련이 되었습니다.
The preliminary feasibility study was designed to examine the economic feasibility of a public project that costs over 50 billion won and requires over 30 billion won of national funding. The sewage treatment plant modernization project, which is set to cost around 400 billion won, was originally scheduled to be examined from an economic perspective for 6 months, beginning in January of this year. Design work for the plant was originally expected to begin in June of 2020. But Seoul's decision to exempt the project from a preliminary feasibility study means the updated sewage treatment plant will be available to islanders much earlier. If construction goes ahead using a series of turnkey contracts, the building could be finished in 2024, which would be a year ahead of schedule. The residents of Dodu, who have now suffered from bad odors for quite some time, have welcomed the decision.
우리 현대화 사업이 사실상 주민들이나 우리 제주 전 도민의 지금 가장 아픔이었던 걸로 저희도 생각하고 있거든요. 근데 이번 예비 타당성을 이제 면제를 받으면서 사업을 추진하게 된다에 대해서는 저뿐만이 아니고 주민들과 그리고 도민들이 모두 환영한 일이 아닌가 나름대로 생각하고 있습니다.
The feasibility study was the biggest obstacle standing in the way of the quick work sorely needed on the sewage facility. And now, with this exemption, the modernization project can move ahead, bringing residents what they need in the area. Mike Laidman, KCTV.